Google quietly dropped a secret AI tool that can remix your photos, change styles, and even make them move. Almost nobody's using it. It's called Whisk. Let me show you how it works. Hey, welcome to AIChief. On this channel, I break down the best AI tools and show you how to actually use them. Today, we're jumping into Whisk, one of Google's craziest experiments. Let's get started. If you like hidden gems and AI tools, I send out a quick newsletter 5 days a week with my best finds. You'll find the link in the description. All right, let's jump in. Most AI art tools make you type these long prompts. And honestly, it's a pain. You write too much, it gets weird. You write too little, and the picture makes no sense. Whisk makes it easier. You don't have to be a prompt pro. Just drop in a photo of your subject. Add a scene or a style you like, and get an instant remix image without a detailed prompt. It even gives you prompt ideas. Click the little dice icon, shuffle a few times, and you'll have instant prompts ready to test. So forget prompt engineering. With Whisk, you just drag and drop, and the AI does the rest. Let's try this. On the sidebar, you see three slots: subject, scene, and style. For the subject, I uploaded a photo of a man. For the scene, I drop in a house and a car. In the prompt box, I type, "the man pointing at his car in front of his house." Click generate, and in a few seconds, I get two images. The man, the car, the house, it's all there. Now let's make a change. Hover over the image and click refine. I type, "make the man wear a leather jacket." Whisk regenerates with the jacket. Here's another trick. Click on any uploaded image, and Whisk shows the description it wrote. You can edit this directly, refine the details, and Whisk will update the result. Have you ever wondered what your photo would look like in an anime movie? Watch this. Let's try a style change. On the sidebar, I keep the man as the subject. Then I go to style, and instead of uploading an image, I just type Ghibli style. Click generate, and in seconds, Whisk turns a plain photo into anime. And Whisk doesn't stop at images. After generating the Ghibli photo, I click animate. This time I type, make this man smile and cry at the same time. Wait a few seconds, and Whisk gives me a 5-second video.
This is so beautiful, I can't believe it.
Let's find out how Whisk can create a birthday wish, or even a full birthday post, from just one photo. For the subject, I upload a photo of a girl. For the scene, I pick a birthday background. And in the prompt, I type this prompt, and the images come out great. But let's push it further. I click animate and add, "she cuts the cake and dances." A few seconds later, Whisk gives me a short birthday party video. A still photo, now turned into a celebration.
Happy birthday to you, you.
So what else can Whisk do? A lot more than you think. You can adjust the ratio, square, vertical, or landscape, whatever you like. You can choose speed too. Also, it can manage your library. Every image and video you generate is saved for you. And you can pick from multiple templates, like sticker, bento box, capsule toy, and more. This is like Midjourney, but with an easy mode and way more playful. Whisk is free to try. If you want to animate, you get 5 free videos every month in supported countries. That resets monthly. Need more? Google offers Pro and Ultra plans for higher limits. Details are in the FAQ. So that's Whisk. Google's hidden AI tool lets you remix photos, swap styles, refine images, and even turn stills into video. It's not perfect. Sometimes it surprises you with extra changes. But that's the point. It's fast, fun, and one of the easiest ways to experiment with AI creativity right now. If you enjoyed this walkthrough and want more tools like this, hit subscribe to AIChief. And if you want to try Whisk yourself, all the links are down in the description.